the safest it has ever been. However, even with current testing and screening efforts, blood can still contain pathogens that may cause a transfusion-transmitted infection in patients. Mirasol helps advance blood safety by inactivating pathogens. Riboflavin, also known as vitamin B2, and the blood products are transferred to the Mirasol illumination bag. The illumination bag is then placed into the Mirasol illuminator, where it's exposed to ultraviolet or UV light. Riboflavin and UV light work together to damage pathogens and white blood cells that contain either DNA or RNA. Riboflavin is adsorbed into pathogens and white blood cells. Riboflavin molecules then interact with the DNA and RNA. The UV light from the Mirasol illuminator activates the riboflavin DNA and RNA complexes, causing breaks in the DNA and RNA molecules. Platelets, plasma, and red blood cells do not contain DNA or RNA, and therefore are not affected by the Mirasol treatment. The damage to the DNA and RNA molecules is irreversible, so pathogens can no longer replicate and cause infection. Moreover, white blood cells are no longer able to release cytokines. Use of the Mirasol PRT system is safe. Riboflavin is a water-soluble vitamin. Riboflavin and its photo products are already naturally present in the human body and in blood. No new compounds are formed after Mirasol treatment. The Mirasol system has been shown to be effective against a wide range of viruses, parasites, and bacteria. In a clinical study in sub-Saharan Africa, Mirasol was found to reduce transfusion transmission of malaria by 87%. Mirasol is also effective at inactivating white blood cells and can be used to replace gamma irradiation of leukoreduced blood products. Today, more than 140 blood centers across 20 countries rely on Mirasol. Terumo BCT has received zero reports of serious adverse events and zero reports of transfusion-transmitted infection by virus, parasite, or bacteria.